Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. Let's take a look at using apps in full screen mode. So using apps in full screen mode is a very useful function in Mac OS X that you may not be used to using. Let's take a look at how it works. In most apps you'll see at the upper right hand corner these two arrows, and that indicates that this app can use full screen mode. Nowadays most apps can. All you need to do to initiate it is to click here, and you'll see it jumps into full screen mode like that. And now you can see there's no menu bar at the top, no dock at the bottom, there's nothing else at all except for the application. So how do you get out of full screen mode? Well, there are many ways to do it. The most obvious way is to simply go back and use the same button. And the way you do that is, notice I just moved my cursor to the upper right hand corner and the menu bar appeared. So not just this button here, but all of the menu buttons here at the top are visible and they can be used just as before. So you still have the full functionality, you just don't have it visually there all the time. All you need to do is take your cursor to the top of the screen and it will appear. And to exit full screen mode, you just tap right here. You can also use the menus. You can see in most apps the view menu contains the go to full screen and exit full screen menu item there, and there's always a keyboard shortcut with it as well. So you can use the keyboard shortcut or the view menu to get in and out of full screen mode, or you can use the button in the upper right hand corner. So one of the main reasons you may want to use Mission Control is to get away from the clutter of your desktop and concentrate on a single document. So if we do that here, it works out really well and we're concentrating here on what we're doing inside of Pages. But how do you get back to the other apps without exiting full screen mode? Because it could be a little tiresome to always exit full screen mode and then go back into it. Well, it's easy because you see all the other apps are still running. They're just all using Mission Control here to be running on a different space. I'm going to use Control and Up Arrow to look at Mission Control. And it's the same thing as if I would tap on the Mission Control icon down here. And I could see that I have my desktop, and I can have multiple desktops in Mission Control, of course, but I'm also creating another space here that's just for Pages. So every full screen app that's running creates its own space here. And I can switch between these easily right here. I can click on them. But it's actually a lot easier if I just use the other Mission Control shortcuts like Control and Left Arrow and Right Arrow to switch between these spaces. So you can see it's really easy for me to go between these. And of course if I were to actually say click on Pages in the dock here, it knows that, well, Pages is open in this space, so it switches to it. So it's really easy to open something in full screen and leave it in full screen and use spaces to move between your other work and this full screen app. So what happens if I open up other windows in full screen mode? And one cool thing you can do is you can actually do the Finder in full screen mode. So I'm going to do that. So I'm going to have a full screen Finder window here, and if I look at Mission Control I can see now I've got my desktop with all the junk on it, but I also have a full screen Finder window and I have a full screen Pages window here, and I can move between these very easily. I can click here, or I can use Control and Left and Right arrows to move between these three spaces that I now have. Now what happens if I open up multiple documents? So I can go to Pages here and I'll say New, and I'm going to have a second Pages document open. And what it's going to do here is it's actually going to open this up automatically in another full screen because I came from full screen mode there. So it's going to assume I want the second document also in full screen. Now what would happen if I went into here and I close this in full screen? Well, I still have the second document opened up in full screen. It's only taken that first document and moved it over here. As a matter of fact, I can have multiple Pages windows open on a desktop here, and I can also have multiple Pages documents open as their own full screen. So it's really that full screen doesn't treat apps as a single unit, but it treats document and document windows. So I can have multiple Safari windows and multiple Finder windows and have some of them on desktops like this, and I can have some of them in full screen mode and easily move between them. And it's extra handy with the Finder because now you've got in the Finder tabs, so I can do, I'm just going to do Command T to quickly create a tab there, and you can see I can have multiple tabs here and still use full screen mode and go between different folders and drag and drop things. Tabs with the Finder in full screen mode works really well, kind of as a complete file browser and explorer.